So let me ask you, Governor, how? Tell me about the event tomorrow night. What, you know, this is the Vinny got you roped into it, or did you volunteer?
No, that was not, neither one. I played golf with John.
Yeah.
One day along with Governor DeFrancesco.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought I played so bad that John says to me, "Hey, Gov, why don't we do a comedy show down at the Stress Factory?"
There you
I
go.
Said, "Well, you're a pro. I've never done it before, but I'm game. I mean, I fought Jerry Cooney. I let him break my son's ribs. So why not?"
Why not? So here's the good news. I got really good news for you. I'm going to open tomorrow. And
oh.
So you are going to be funny just by comparison. Do not worry about it.
Bro, too. Jeez. Oh, but Jesus, what are you doing to the Irishman?
Oh, man. There's no love. We should have a packed house tomorrow night. And, you know.
Well, you know, it's for a good cause.
Yeah.
Bro. It's for Alzheimer's.
Yep. Yep.
State, you know, Alzheimer's is the most costliest disease in the world today. In the last 12 years, up 700%, while death from cancer and heart disease down 10 and 12%. So as we age longer,
mm-hmm.
because of medical science, more and more people are going to be dying from this disease. And you know, I saw it in my own family with my dad.
Yeah.
And, you know, people lose their dignity. And it's just an incredible disease to have for the family, the energy that it takes, the time and everything else to give your loved one what they need and should have. So hopefully somebody will come up for a prevention and a cause for this disease in the next few years, because it's just... It breaks every family's heart.
Yeah, it's a challenging thing to deal with, and you know, and you know, also think about just on the lighter side of comedy, you know, with all the bad news that's out there, it just every once in a while you got to take a step back and laugh a little bit.
Oh, listen, to have a full day, everybody says you want to be able to laugh, cry, whether those are tears of joy or happiness, and you know, when you wake up in the morning every day. To have something to look forward to in life is very important as well.
All right, Governor. Well, I am looking forward to seeing you tomorrow night, and thank you for joining me on the phone. Sorry
can
you're
you
not here.
Do me a favor tomorrow?
Yeah, what do you got?
Can you take a dive?
Don't worry. Listen, I'm going to open with the muffin joke, so anything can happen. All right, Governor, I'll see you tomorrow night.
You bet.
Have a great day. Thanks. That was former Governor Dick Codey. Yeah, he's a very funny guy, and he'll be on stage with me tomorrow night at the Stress Factory.